This is how I make sushi using Costco steelhead trout.
I love sushi, so let's give it a try. Here's a couple pieces and look at how it turned out. I mean, look at that. That is so good. It just melts in your mouth. I'd be happy if I got this any day at a sushi spot. So this is the farmed steelhead. I also did it with some wild caught sockeye. That was super good too. Both of which have awesome macros, so check the description where I've listed those. Enjoy.